I'm gonna tell you something, folks. We all just look around this room, we see black people come in many shades. This next comedian comes in one of them. I've had the pleasure of working with her around New York City. She's been making a hell of a name for herself. Give her all your love, man. I love her to death. From Manhattan, Maija, ladies and gentlemen.
How's everybody doing? Look at me. I'm half Italian and I'm half black. Tired of trying to be down with both. I don't know whether to steal a car and get busted. I put collard greens on pizza, hot sauce on baked ziti. The other day I had a sweet potato cannoli. I joined a support group for black people that looked like me. Everybody was fucked up. There was a girl there, half Korean, half black. Byung-suk Washington. Bought a Korean market, follows herself around the store. I saw her on TV the other day giving shout-outs on Video Music Box. Ugh. I'd like to give a shout-out to my mom, Ping Lao, back in Brownsville. Hey, yo, ma, on the door! Another guy, half Jewish, half black, Tyrone Bergenstein. Lives in the projects, but he owns the building. Half Arab, half black, Punjab Jones. Cab driver won't take himself home. Half Mexican, half Jamaican. Rolls a burrito like this. You see, my family is really fucked up because my father's Italian. Everybody knows in the Italian family, the man is always the strong arm. The strong arm always has the last word. My father was married to a black woman. So when that strong arm was broken in six places, his last words were, "Help Jesus, the bitch is crazy." Because black women are truly the strongest women on this planet. I know, because I got fucked up the other day. I came into the fight like a strong black woman, got hit, turned into a wailing white woman. It's like, ha, come on, ha. Time out, time out. Fucked up. It's true, black is so powerful. No matter what you mix it with, it'll always change it. Put a black person with Italian, you'll get a Puerto Rican. Put a Puerto Rican person with a black person, you get a Dominican. Put a Mexican with a Haitian, you get deported. And I tried being Puerto Rican, I did, because I love Puerto Rican people. Because to me, any Puerto Ricans in the house, Puerto Rico! I went out and I found myself a fine, fine, fine Puerto Rican man. This man was fine, but I had a bad experience with him. I told him to make love to me like a real Puerto Rican, and he cut me. But that's okay, because I want a black man anyway. Because black men are the finest men on this earth. You know that's true. You think I'm here for comedy? Fuck Def Jam, I'm looking for Def Dick. Jay shit didn't scare me. Give me black or give me death. The only thing a white man can show me is where a black man went. And I don't even want a light-skinned man. What am I gonna do with a light-skinned man? Make albino babies? Oh no. No, I want me a dark chocolate, peasy-headed, black, ashy, buck, timbuk, shaka. I wanna feel the funk, I wanna hear jungle drums in the background. I wanna wake up speaking Swahili. hey! You'll say good morning, Maija. I'll say, wah, 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 wah! That's right. I want me a slam dunking, Lexus driving, baby mother dodging, don't call me collect motherfucker. Thank you. Good night.
I think my penis is hard. Nah. Damn, that was funny. Baby's mother dodging, she said. Let's all just take a moment and think about that for a minute. God damn it.